Omosh of Tahibihai has been trending nationally, and in an interview he said that he's married to two wives, and one of them they played a role together at Tahibihai, Miss Ngatia. I think Miss, yeah, he said Miss Ngatia. He's blessed with five kids. One of the wife has three kids, the other one has two kids. And right now things are going really well with him. He has a house now. Yeah, he has a land of his own. Yeah, things are going good, great for him. I wish him all the best. And at least aweze kulea watoto. All the best, Nani Omosh.